Now to a CBS 4 health alert. Another case of dengue fever has been confirmed in South Florida. Miami-Dade County reporting its fifth locally acquired case of the mosquito-borne illness. Florida health officials say the cases do not appear to be related. Symptoms of dengue include muscle aches, fever, and sometimes a rash. The health department is reminding everyone to look for and get rid of standing water around your home.